Ian, Ian! Waar gaan jy? Wat doen sy? Ja, vrou mens, hulle kan nie bestuur nie. Heerlikheid. Hier is ons straat. Nee,
jy gaan
ons die slip. Toegemaak. Hoor jy, jylle gaan, jylle moet tenminste nie eens daar gaan as 24 keus per hour gaan. Wat is jou lyk dinge? Is my feet raak?
Zeker.
Kan ek maar boutjies wys?
Vaya, go arranque.
Vaya, go
arranque. Va, 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 va. Go for it. 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 Go for
Acompañaba a alguien de cumpleaños. Y ya van a reír.
dek nie.
Test 1, 2, test 1. Tel julle op. Hallo, hallo, hallo. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2. Testing, testing. Hallo, hallo. Hallo, hallo, hallo. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2. Test 1, 2, test 1, 2.
Test
1, 2, test 1, 2.
Wat verwag jy gaan in die tyd wees die vrouwens?
Ek is dan die Elverster, daar so baie goeie atleet van Potse Gymnasium. So verseker, as jy kyk dat onder 5 minuten gaan na die vrouwe wenner, ja, ek denk ons kan realistisch wees, as jy ook nog verwag.
What's that? So he's gonna be a very quick one, just a mile.
Yeah, just a mile.
But they haven't gone yet, eh?
Ja, ons kan al sien, die drone footage, die manne is reg, hulle staan op die startline. Kom is jy nie daar nie, ek het verwag, jy gaan deelneem volgend.
Nee, Peter, ek is nog so'n bietjie in oefenpas, so ek heb baie al wat hierdie oomblik ons my bietjie opgevang, so ja, ek kies my eerder om op die atletiekveld te bly en my kilo's in te kry, so volgende jaar is maar weer sikke tye. En jy, Peter?
Nee, ek hardloop niks verder as 400 meter nie. Ek is klaar met lang goed, so ek is maar jou op die kommentaar vandag, baie rustig vir die atelier.
Ja, nee, is lekker atmosfeer hier so by die ding. 10K Legacy Run, ja, op die oomblik is die mijl wat op pad is, maar ja, Peter, ons allemaal weet, hy is een van Suid-Afrika's top 400 meter atlete, so jy moes eindelijk voorgevat het en vir hulle die pas aangegeet vir die eerste 400 meter.
Nee, kijk, ek neem eers deel na Kersfees, ek kan nie, ga jy nou betrokken raak, eers daar sê die manne is op die lijn.
Dat is recht. Ja nee, ik denk dat ons na een sterk pakken waar een goed van is. Dat er zoveel mensen is waar deel neem niet meer bij hoor.
Wat?
En die mail is aan die gang, ons sien die manne spring vinnig weg daar. Ons kan sien die vrouens is daar haastig op pas. Het lyk vir my hulle gaan definitief onder 'n survival roei. Wat dink jy?
Ja nee, ek stem saam met jou. Hulle is nou daar so verby Green Meadows. So ja, nog net so 2 draadjies dan is hulle hier by die stadium in. So ja, het lyk nou haastig op pas wat hulle daar besig is om aan te sit. Asse, dit is omtrent die laaste 150-200 meter wat hulle oor het vir die elite vrouens en hulle betree nou die Pikmink Alpha stadion. Hulle gaan nou op die 100 meter pylvlak inkom. So as hulle inkom, sal ons kan sien wie se oomblik besig om die voorhou te neem. As hy, en daar is die lead mile besig, ja, die lead mile het net weggespring. So, kom ons kyk wat gaan hierdie manne vandag maak. Ons het daar vir Ryan wat besig is om die voorhou te neem, en Jerry Motsau in die mix, en ons het vir Loan Minnik in die mix. Kom ons kyk hoe naby hierdie manne aan 4 minute kan kom. Look like of if the elite mile man is putting a steady pace on. So let's see what these guys are going to do today. Jerry Motsau taking the lead at the moment. Jerry is really looking good. Ryan also in the mix. Ryan and Jerry, we all know, are the top 1,500 meter runners of South Africa. Die manne is nou net so verby 400 meter, hulle is besig om 500 meter te betree. So kom ons kyk naby aan 4 minute gaan hulle kom. Gaan ons vandag 'n droommyl hierso in Potchefstroom sien. Daarso is hulle verby die eerste draai om en by 1100 meter om te gaan, dan is hulle hierso in MacArthur Stadium. Dus ook sê Jerry wat besig is om die voorhou te neem met die tyd van 1 minuut 55, 1 minuut 57, 58. Hulle is besig om die 800 meter merk te betree. So hulle is reeds halfpad met die myl. Kom ons kyk hoe naby hulle aan 4 minute kan kom. Dis 'n redelike vinnige roete, so 4 minute is redelik realisties. En is ook 'n goeie dag in Potchefstroom met die weer wat lekker warm is. So die manne kan 'n redelike vinnige tyd verwag. Twee minute 40 wat die tyd nou hulle is. Hulle is al verby 1000 meter, 600 meter om te gaan. Hulle is besig om af te gee verby Olien Park. Laaste 400 meter om te gaan. Kom ons kyk wat kan hulle maak. Hulle is amper besig om NV MacArthur Stadium. Dis die laaste draai. Kom ons kyk wie gaan dit wees. 350 meter om te gaan. Hoe naby in die 4 minute gaan hulle kom. Hier beweeg hulle in, is Ryan in het. Is Ryan, is Jerry, wie gaan het wees? Is Ryan en Jerry, en is Jerry wat besig om die voorhou te neem. En Jerry vat hom. Ryan in die tweede plek. Wat 'n fantastiese wedloop hierdie was. En hier kom Luan Minnik ook deur, en Themba Madiba is ook besig om deur te vat. En Tsepo Tsitse. En hier is Dylan van Rooyen ook nou besig om oor die lyn te beweeg. Hier is die eerste vrou wat ook nou inkom. Laaste 50 meter, en dis Pelula. Sy het ook reeds vanoggend die 10 km gehardloop en sy het die 10 km ook gewen. En kyk net hoe sterk lyk sy nog aan die einde. So sy was ook die Ezekiel Sepeng 10K wenner, as ook nou die mile wenner.
En die tweede vrou, Danielle Verster, ook een van Suid-Afrika's top 1500 meter atlete. Daar is die derde en vierde plek ook in vir die vrouwe. En vijfde plek kom ook nou deur. Ons wacht nog net vir die officiële tyd van die mile. Manstyd. Maar dit was 'n baie vinnige tyd gewees. Die elektroniese tellbord was nie reg gewees nie. So ons wacht net vir die official time. So sodra ons hom het, sal ons julle laat weet wat dit was.
Ik denk dat die kant hier droog ook niet. Dat is fijn. Go, Jirio!
I'm standing here with the winner of the Elite Men 1 Mile. Jerry Mitzau, how do you feel after the race?
We're very tired, eh? I can't even talk properly because it's a bit hot here in Porsche and the air is bit dry as well. But I enjoyed my race very much.
Yeah, it was an epic last 100 meter between you and Ryan. I wasn't sure he was going to win, but you managed to put it through. I see you in good shape and I'm actually excited for your season ahead. What are you going to do on the 1500? And yeah, you're looking promising for the Olympic season.
Thank you very much. Yeah, the training's been going very, very well. So, because we're not rushing anything, we're just taking it a day at a time. Because last season I didn't have a so great season, but now things are going accordingly. And I think today's mile was a bit of a rematch from Tembisa a couple of weeks ago.
No, it's wonderful. Jerian, do you have any advice for the youngsters, upcoming athletes who's watching you and you are one of their idols? What can you give them as advice for running a good mile?
There's nothing really much to say or advice, but what I can say is the consistency, it's very important, and hard work. Must keep working hard and believing in yourself. Yeah,
thank you, Jerry. It was amazing to see you run. Always good to see you, and good luck for the season. Cheers.
So as the 800 meter runner, you just want to be in a position where you can compete, you know?
Yeah, no, I agree with it, especially those last 100, Jerry and Ryan, really a battle day you have there. So yeah, but the altitude here in Poch is quite high, so it's a bit tough to do a mile, yeah. But it's a really good event, so I don't know. What do you think about future plans for this Ezekiel Sepeng 10K Legacy Run?
I think it's a good initiative, you know, we always need more races. Building a tradition and a culture of middle distance running, you know, it's getting better now in the 1.5 as well as the 800 meter races. So us as the guys, you know, we're really pushing to get the times faster. We're at a place now, we don't want to just win races, we want to run fast times and qualify and so on, you know?
Yeah, I agree, especially with the Olympics next year. But yeah, hashtag bring the mile back. So yeah, that's the one we need to follow. And yeah, hopefully next year there's a few more miles to go. Yeah, and future plans for next year, what's your plans? How's the training going?
Training's been going good. We've been doing a whole lot more work on my base, you know, with my coach. Gym work, running, distance. So it's just a whole part, you know, we're throwing in everything. A lot of what worked last season, we're using that again. So it's just getting better, you know. It's only going to be my second year with my coach in January. So it's getting better, yeah.
Yeah, no, that's good news. Do you have any advice for youngsters starting their career of athletics?
Yeah, I think the most important thing is you must have passion, you know. Especially in athletics in South Africa, it's very tough, you know. We don't always get everything we need, but if you've got a desire, if you've got the heart, if you've got passion, you know, anything is possible. If you've got a dream in your heart and you believe in it, just go for it. Even when people say no, you're going to have to make sacrifices, friends, jobs, all that stuff, and cut out all the pressure. Focus on what you want to do, that's it.
Yeah, no, there's some wise words from Temba, so yeah, thank you so much and good luck with the season.
Cool, man, thanks.
Just stand with him, with
I'm here with the manager of Nkwalu Events and Sports Management. Tell us what's your name and what's this business all about and what's your future plans and what's your involvement in today?
My name is Patuchezo Munyai. I'm the manager of Nkwalu Sports Management. The future plans for Nkwaru is to host events like this at a bigger platform and have more elite races within the 100 meters, the 200 meters and the 400 meters. We just hope to always have elite races to prepare South African athletes for the big events internationally.
No, that's great, and it's a wonderful event you guys hosted. I'm looking forward for the next event you're going to host, and it's good to meet you, and all the best, and thank you for today. Thank you.
Thank you,
bye-bye. I'm here with the reigning South African 1500 meter champion, Ryan. How was the race? How was the mile? Was an epic last 100 meter. I wasn't sure who's going to win between you and Jerry. How was it?
It was fun. I enjoyed it. And it was a great route, you know. And yeah, I think the race all around, it was a good initiative. And for me, like, I enjoyed my race, you know. And I enjoyed my race.
You're right, bro. There we go.